Walmart pays many of its employees starvation wages. Walmart can afford to pay its employees a living wage.
The fight at McDonald's is the fight for millions of working class people who are sick and tired of working longer hours for lower wages. I hope and believe that in the next month, the United States House of Representatives will pass a $15 an hour minimum wage.
All right, but will ideas like these wind up hurting the same people they're meant to help?